music tells stories and feels. You have many examples of music that tells stories of love, stories of tragedies, airplane crashes, car crashes. Music are people's lives. How this can help psychologists and doctors to diagnosticate a mental disease. Study. Music is a type of study the mind of the singer or of the composer of this music. Some examples: Dance Tells Paradise Tell a story about gangsters, or Wonderful World that tell a story by a man from Hawaii, and he put his story, the family, your family, in the music. He tell his feelings in the music. He give your soul to the music. So this can help psychologists and doctors to diagnose diseases or to give them the opportunity to them know who the people really are.